contractors doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this!
How do you move so fast?
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing! Too slow, Miles!
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't! Stand still! Not this time! Aren't you tired yet?
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number! Move so fast!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this. The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing! Aren't you tired yet? I couldn't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this! The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't!
Huh.
Aren't you tired?
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor.
No!
Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares!
Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor!
I didn't want this! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rosco with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
She's stuck!
Why do you think Rockton built in Harlem? We're disposable!
Rockton's wrong! That's not true!
People like Krieger make it true!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Back off! It'll happen to you too, Spider-Man! They'll use you, then forget you!
I don't believe that. We can make things better.
I'm trying!
I can't change your mind, but I have to stop that reactor.
This is the only way to stop Rockton from hurting people!
Look outside! They're hurting now!
Not getting the drop on me! Get down here!
chime in and let you know so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor!
Gotcha! Fine! We'll get serious!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer? I couldn't let you stop me.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Enough being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not!
Quit moving!
But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is, even if you won't see it! Please, Ben, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't.
You heard Krieger. The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was lying. He had to be.
Till you do!
To leave.
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Spider-Man. Death wheels. Okay. Need to dodge those.
Aren't you tired yet?
Gotta keep moving. Can't stand still. Heck, too quick.
Your fight.
Death wheels. Okay. Finn, I know what you're feeling, how it drives you.
You could never know.
I do. But you can't let grief ruin your life. Need to dodge those. Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Aren't you tired yet? If you understand, help me. Please, help me.
Let me stop the meltdown. We'll go home. Her sword's stuck. Time for venom.
You almost had me convinced I had a family again!
You do! I'm your family! Me, Mom, and Genki!
I thought I wanted...
Please! Stop this, and we can go home!
I can't come back from this! Nice try!
Gotta keep moving! Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't! How do you move so fast?
Can't stand still! Protect too quick!
Stand still! Keep dodging! See if it helps! Too
Now's my chance. She's stuck. The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy.
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles. It's over, Miles.
Yeah, I know.
This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. Just What are you... I can't.
It's okay.
I can't.
Just let go.
Is everyone okay?
We're safe, all of us.
He's so young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
Mar, how you doing?
Hey!
Oh, what's up now? All right, man.
See you around. Signing up for a shift, obviously.
Good on ya. We'll see you after break.
See ya. Hey, man, what's up?
Sure.
I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem.
I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kerr.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said! Get him out! Now!
So I keep hearing irrational raves from hormonally unbalanced youth Jared's age. Wait, you're how old? Good heavens, man, get a real job. About this friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app. They claim this young Spider-Man can do anything. Well, I just use said app to place an order of saganaki from my favorite Greek restaurant in Astoria, specifying I wanted it delivered fresh and in the traditional Greek manner, set ablaze in front of me. We shall see if our boastful boy Spider-Man can fulfill this.
Here you go, Mr. Jameson. Gotta go.
Jared, call 911. Spider-Man's broken in and is killing us with fire. I'll be darned if this isn't delicious. Go to commercial, Jared. I got some feasting to do. Oh, no, you should have ordered your own. This is mine. Mine, Jared. Ow, that's hot.
Bye, Finn.